While the quarter-liter motorcycle segment remains as crowded as ever in Malaysia, apparently India will be getting a fairly interesting sports bike in 2017 from Yamaha, dubbed the Fazer 250. Based on the Yamaha FZ25 launched earlier this year, the Fazer 250 is an extension of the FZ25, with component sharing being the basis for production. From a Times of India report, the Fazer 250 was spotted during road testing near India Yamaha Motors plant at Sirajpur, Greater Noida. It was reported the semi-fared Fazer 250 is set to enter production in August, and will be released in October, ahead of the holiday season. Using the component-sharing model makes sense for India Yamaha, as it already has the basis for many items that can be used on both the naked sports FZ25 and the Fazer 250. This includes the 249cc, air-cooled, 4-stroke, 2-valve thumper from the FZ25, claimed to pump out 19 horsepower at 8,000 revolutions per minute and 20 Newton meters of torque at 6,000 revolutions per minute. Currently, India Yamaha uses component and platform sharing for its 150cc motorcycle, with three models on offer. These are the FZ-Fi and FZS-Fi naked sports bikes and the semi-fared Fazer-Fi, pictured above and in gallery, all using an air-cooled 149cc single-cylinder engine. It is said the Yamaha Fazer 250 will also come with ABS and a 5-speed gearbox. In India, the 2017 Yamaha FZ25 retails for 130,000 Indian rupees, ex New Delhi, with the Fazer 250 expected to be priced slightly above that at launch. In Malaysia, Hong Leong Yamaha Malaysia's single offering in the 250cc motorcycle class is the 2017 Yamaha YZFR25 full-fairing sports bike that retails for 310,794 Indian rupees, including GST. The YZFR25 comes with a liquid-cooled parallel twin with 4 valves per cylinder, displacing 249cc, and produces 35.5 horsepower at 12,000 revolutions per minute and 22.6 Newton meters of torque at 10,000 revolutions per minute. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.